So it's Monday. Today is Labor Day here in Bermuda, so it's holiday. I will be going on the road with my cousin today. I'm gonna have a girl's day out. We are going to go on the ferry for the first time, and we're just gonna be spontaneous and just do whatever. So this is my morning face, morning voice, morning everything, okay? All right, so I just woke up actually. It's now 12 minutes after 9. And I was like, let me just do a prayer, because I've never done that on my channel. So I'm saying, I think that would be nice. So let us pray. Dear Lord, thank you for today. Thank you for giving us another chance at life. Thank you for lending us your breath. Thank you for allowing us to see this day, one that we have never seen before and one that we will never see again. Lord, I place everyone connected to me in your hands. I pray that you will meet them at their needs, whatever their needs are. I pray for the poor, persons who are mourning. I pray for the sick. I pray for the confused. I pray for everyone that is going through a hard time right now. I also pray for the ones who are having their wishes being granted. I pray for peace. I pray for happiness. I pray that you will guide and protect each and everyone that is connected to me, whether it be friends, families, past friends, past colleagues, past schoolmates, social media supporters. I place everyone in your hands at this time. I pray for your guidance, your protection. I pray that you provide for them whatever their needs are. I just want to thank you for everything that you have done for us, everything that you are doing, and everything that you are about to do. Thank you for this opportunity again to be here, to be able to provide a life for myself and my family, and to help others. Thank you for my gifts. Thank you for the hair. Thank you that we can see, we can hear, we can feel, we can move around. Thank you for food, for clothes, for shelter, for everything that we need. Thank you for everything that we have. Not all that we need, but everything that we have. I pray that this day will go well. I pray that, you know, I will remain humble in everything that I do. In your mighty name I pray, amen. Alright, so I will be vlogging for you guys today again. So if you want to see what I'll be doing today, then you better keep on watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you won't miss a video. Alright, so I'm going to get some more sleep. And then I'll start getting ready for my day. I'll talk to you guys soon.
Backwards.
Whoo guys, what a day. I mean, it was absolutely great. I am exhausted. I am burnt. The sun was hot, but it was a great day. I had a lot of fun. I am home now. I am about to take off my makeup, go get a shower, and lay down for a little bit because your girl is tired. But like I said, it was an amazing day. I would do it all over again. Thank you guys so much for staying until the end. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you'll be notified whenever I upload. Thank you guys so much for watching again, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Toodles.